Just a year after 13-year-old Sanjay was taken home from a Delhi garment home by his family, Sanjay had run away again. Gambling and alcoholism of her husband had made his mother Urmila to divorce his father. She then married Saidul Sheikh. Sanjay went through a lot at a tender age. The rebel in him turned him disobedient, unruly, and he started stealing from home. When his father beat him for not going to the school, which was the last straw that broke Sanjay and made him to get on a train. Asansol, Agra, Delhi, Kanpur and Varanasi railway stations became his home for 2 years, which hardened him and turned him into a severe addict of toxic substances. But his luck was to change when he visited Kolkata railway station, where the police rescued him and referred him to Kishalia Boys Home. Efforts by many NGOs to trace his family failed as Sanjay kept feeding them wrong information. Clearly, the life of addiction and wantonness had a baboon's grip on his heart and mind, and he resisted every move for a better life. But is the home orientation and de-addiction camp by Sati going to ease him out of this baboon's grip? Not at the beginning. Sanjay never participated in the activities willingly and showed utter disregard for Sati's effort. But a simple moral story was about to change his heart. When he heard the story, what is life, he became emotional. He gave the complete home address to Sati staff. After that, not only he willingly participated in the camp activities such as moral story class, meditation, NFE class, cultural program, Jyoti Sabha, children meetings, he even motivated other children to go home.
हम छोटे थे स्कूल में पढ़ते थे तो मम्मी पापा मुझे स्कूल भेजता था नहाते हैं मम्मी पापा तो स्कूल जाते थे तो पढ़ाई ठीक से करते थे सब परीक्षा में पास होते थे तो तब छोटा था मम्मी पापा बोलता तो मुझे समझ में कुछ नहीं आता था तो घर से चोरी करते थे तो ये मेरा गलत था स्कूल में जाके चोरी करते थे तो मम्मी पापा मुझे डांटते थे तब छोटा था मम्मी पापा का बात नहीं समझते थे तो एक दिन पापा मम्मी ने मुझे मारा था तो हम घर से भाग गए और हम लोग कैंप में 32 लोग थे तो वहाँ पर आके बहुत कुछ सीखे तो मम्मी की याद नहीं आता था अभी कैंप में जो है मेरा मम्मी की याद आता है रोते भी हैं भैया लोग डिसिप्लिन सिखाया बहुत कुछ सिखाया बड़ा लोग के सम्मान देते हैं और एक एक बात है जो होम में थे सबको गाली देते थे मारते थे अब कैफ में आके वो सब छोड़ दिए और भी है जब होम में थे तो मुझे कुछ नहीं मिला था अभी कैफ में आके मुझे ज़िंदगी में सबसे बड़ा चीज़ मिले हैं मेरा घर और मेरा परिवार अभी हम बोल रहे हैं जो अभी हम घर जाएँ तो मम्मी पापा के बात सुनेंगे पापा को बात सुनेंगे अगर मम्मी मुझे स्कूल में पढ़ाएगा तो पढ़ेंगे और ठीक से घर में रहेंगे
When contacted, the parents visited Kishalia.
করে বাড়িতে চুরি চামারি করে এর জন্য মারপিট করা হয় হ্যাঁ ওকে বোঝানো হয় যে চুরি চামারি করবে না স্কুলে যেত
अभी कितना दिन से बाहर है आपका बच्चा
एक साल चार पांच महीना होगा
ले जाएंगे घर कोशिश करेंगे आप चोरी ना करें
But the hopelessness towards his son had turned into fear. But the drastic change in the boy's attitude towards life embedded them to accept him back into their lives on January 31, 2017. In a recent telephonic follow-up, it was known that Sanjay is happily staying at home and studying too. Thanks for the support and guidance received from Azim Premji, Philanthropic Initiatives.